Let's say Anna now needs to meet her client. What she could do is she could actually take this nice overview, copy this out, put it into a PowerPoint or to a proposal, and prepare her meeting. And this will give a very, very good overview for the client if they want to talk about upgrade or update, or just get an understanding about the installation, how much has been customized, how much is set on. If they also want to know, for example, about localization modules, also for her presentation, she can see here that only one local module has been installed. That's the NAVDK from Microsoft that's been installed. So no Swedish or German localizations. We can also look at the add-ons. So we can now see add-ons by tag, and you can actually yourself just put in names, so you have your own preferred names in German or French or what you would like to have. And we can see if anything has been modified in this add-on, and if you want to look at the objects, you can do that as well. All right. So let's say now that now William, he get a support question. For example, this case, he is saying that the customer has called us, they have an issue, they get an error on the customer table. So I can see the customer table have actually 14 updates, 7 are missing. So what I can do is I can get the full list, and I can now write here length. And I can see now that actually there was an update in CU28, where it shows me that the string length, there was an error, and the customer said exactly that's the problem we have. We can actually see that there's already an update. So here you'll see CU1 all the way up to 55. Now the client won't have a quote, for example, let's take 9 for example. I can see in that one there's 95 updates, none of them has been installed, so all is missing. And we will also be able to see here that 35 of those actually will be conflicting. So if I download that package and try to deploy it, 35 objects will not be able to be deployed at all. I can of course download. We do provide the download link straight away, so you can go to Microsoft's website and you can pick the version to download from here. Or we can also offer you to do the work for you. We'll now show you what will be the estimated cost to do that, and you can do a merge. But in this, we actually first will do a pre-merge. You only pay 100 coins for that. For that, we will tell you exactly how far can we bring you, which you can use for a proposal or for your project planning. And the charges basically for executing this and for the storage. Now we have made a merge request, and I believe usually if you had to do that, a quick guess is within the first 1 hour you wouldn't have got very far, but here I will say within 1 minute we should already be ready on that. All right, that was a quick round tour. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much.